The big question I always have is whose values are determining the world? The world is always constructed by someone in someone's interests. Whose interests are being represented in the way the world is organized?